Lunch?
Meet Molly.
You mean me?
Molly of Denali. Sometimes adventure can get messy. Molly of Denali, streaming now, free on PBS Kids.
Every day on PBS Kids, hop on the trolley and get ready for a terrific good time. In Daniel Tiger's neighborhood.
Hi, neighbor.
The perfect place for exploring, playing, and figuring things out.
Keep trying, you'll get better.
You did it!
Join Daniel and all his friends for a fantastic good time.
Zen pies for sale.
Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood, streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
Ready, Jet, Go! Is made possible in part by a cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by viewers like you. Thank you.
I'm Amy, and I love astronomy. Astronomy is the science of trying to understand, well, how the whole universe works. All of the things that are in it. You, me, the stars, the planets, the galaxies, everything. My job is super fun. Most days, I look at pictures that come off of a space telescope.
Stars sure are pretty.
And you get to see things that nobody has ever seen. That's an amazing feeling. I got interested in astronomy when I was pretty little, about 6 or 7. I saw a picture of a galaxy, and I thought to myself, what is that? It was so beautiful, I had to know more about it. If you like asking questions and you like understanding how things work, well, that's science. So if you want to be a scientist, all you have to do is keep asking questions.
What's that blue marble way back there?
I'm really lucky that I get to do what I love, and you can do that too.
You did it again, you amazing cat.
I'm an astronomer. What do you want to be?
Good evening, I'm Judy Woodruff on the NewsHour tonight, mourning a monarch. The United Kingdom enters a period of national remembrance following the death of Queen Elizabeth II. Then, nuclear risks. Russian invaders try to force Ukrainians operating Europe's largest atomic energy plant to leave the facility that is caught in the crossfire.
I think they are trying to make the plant personnel escape in order to declare publicly to the entire world that, look, Ukraine has lost control. The operators left.
And it's Friday. Jonathan Capehart and Michael Gerson weigh in on the life and legacy of Queen Elizabeth II and what new polling indicates about the upcoming midterms. All that and more on tonight's PBS NewsHour.
Major funding for the PBS NewsHour has been provided by
Pediatric Surgeon, Volunteer, Topiary Artist,
A Raymond James Financial Advisor tailors advice to help you live your life. Life well planned.
And with the ongoing support of these individuals and institutions, and friends of the NewsHour, including Jim and Nancy Bilbrin, and Kathy and Paul Anderson.
The John S. and James L. Knight Foundation, fostering informed and engaged communities. More at kf.org.
And friends of the NewsHour. This program was made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.